A preliminary inquiry against former Montreal interim mayor Michael Applebaum began today at the Palais de Justice. Applebaum is facing 14 counts of fraud, conspiracy, and breach of trust relating to two real estate deals in the Côte-des-Neiges, Notre-Dame-de-Grace borough. Pierre Teasdale, Applebaum's lawyer, asked for and was granted a ban on publishing evidence presented at the preliminary inquiry.